In this video, I will demonstrate how you can import database information from a text file into your database. I will import information from following file. My file contains a well-defined table with rows corresponding to my samples. The first row of my text file contains the column names. The first column lists the unique IDs of my samples. Imported information will be stored in the Database Entries panel. This panel is located on the left-hand side in the main window. The key field is a default information field. In this database, I have already added a second field called Genus. I will add more fields when importing the data from the text file. When I press the Import button in the main window, the first option under the topic Entry Information Data allows me to import data information from a text file. When I click on Import, I need to browse for the file in the next step. I click on Next and create a new template for my data format. The column names found in the text file are listed under the column Source. In this grid, I can choose which fields I would like to import into my database. The first column in my text file contains my entry IDs. To link this information to the key field, I click on the first row in the grid, press the Edit Destination button, and select the key item from the list. The grid information is automatically updated. Further, I would like to write the content of the genus column to an existing database field. I therefore click on the genus field and next on Edit Destination. I select a field from the list and click OK. Finally, I would like to link my other fields to new information fields in my database. With the Shift key, I can select multiple rows in the grid. I press Edit Destination, Entry Info Field, and click OK. I am prompted to give my fields a name. The column names appearing in my text file are suggested, but can be changed if desired. I click OK and confirm the action. By clicking the Preview button, I can check whether the fields have been assigned correctly. If so, I can close this window and press Next. As an entry link field, I will use the key, as this is the unique identifier for my entries. A name for my template is prompted for. Pressing OK saves the template to the database. I select the template and press Next to go to the final step. Pressing the Finish button starts the import. The information is added to the database and the corresponding entries are selected. This ends this video. For other import and analysis routines, I invite you to view our other movies.